playoffs. Fielded just outside the goal line. And up to about the 26-yard line, just across the 25. Here's the Chiefs offense for their first possession, and it's Patrick Mahomes at quarterback.
And he and his team, they were the beneficiaries of a first-round bye earned by a tremendous regular season. He'd been a little bit nicked up so he could use the rest, and I'm sure his teammates felt the exact same way. But now it'll be interesting to watch their first few drives in this one, because sometimes getting the rest is great, but sometimes you accumulate a little bit of rust as well. Maybe they come out flat, and they can't afford that in the postseason.
The big play to start him out has him at the 45 already. They'll run for the first time with Clyde Edwards-Helaire. And he'll maneuver his way forward for about four. Second and six. From just shy of midfield, Mahomes. And he'll look underneath here for Edwards-Helaire. And they'll get him down as he's inside the 40. So in Jacksonville territory now. Here's a first and 10 at the 38. Now Mahomes. He's going to look deep down the field. And this is caught inside the 5. And all the way in for a Kansas City touchdown. Clyde Edwards-Helaire. 38 yards. And the Chiefs are on the board first here in this division round matchup. Extra point by Butker is on target. And it's now a 7-0 game. Shepard now from the end zone. And he'll get it up past the 20 to about the 22. And they'll run it. This is James Robinson. And he's going to be met at the line of scrimmage and taken down. Tackle made there by Frank Clark. Here's Robinson again on second down. And he'll go down right at the 30-yard line. Now on third down, an extra DB out there for the Chiefs. Now Lawrence. And the Chiefs are going to get him. Chris Jones coming in to drop him for a loss of 8. And it also brings up fourth. It seemed like he kept going through those progressions, and I thought he might dump that underneath, but he couldn't get rid of the football in time.
And I have to wonder if he was thinking while he was back there, I wish there were a lot less progressions on this play, just someone that I could dump the ball to and get it out of my hands.
On fourth down, on is Logan Cook to punt. Able to slither by. A 40-yard punt, 1 yard on the return, and it's Chiefs football, first and 10. Kansas City taking the field for their second drive. Now they'll be looking to duplicate the efforts of drive number one that resulted in 7 points in the 7-zip lead.
Well, you know how much I enjoy horse racing, right? Looks like they caught a flyer out of the gate, as they would say when you run in the big-time races. It means they get out to a fast start. They're setting the pace, making the other team chase now.
On first down, Mahomes. Firing quickly here, and that's complete. On second down, a run with Edwards-Helaire. And he'll get it out a couple yards shy of midfield at the 48. They'll run. It's Edwards-Helaire. And this will leave him a yard short. Nice pickup of 9 yards on first down. The previous run, good for 9. Here's second and a yard. Mahomes going to throw. And this all incomplete. He tried to check it down to his running back and nearly had the ball picked. Edwards-Helaire, they'll try to run for it. On Edwards-Helaire, I don't think he got there. He did not. They'll stop him short. That's running out of steam, and it won't get there. He left it just short. No good, and this score will stay right where it is. Well, they gave the 60-yarder a try, didn't make it, and now they're in a tough position defensively. This offense has it in midfield. from midfield now, Lawrence. He'll fight his man, LaVisca Chenault. Touchdown, Jaguars! LaVisca Chenault, 50 yards! And the Jaguars are within an extra point of tying this one up.
Well, like so many wide receivers, he is a threat with the ball in his hands, and he's able to do his damage here after the catch.
And that should serve as a big warning to this defense. They know now that they have to stick close to these receivers because they have the ability to break games wide open after the catch, and that one wound up in the end zone.
And the next-gen stats show us the tale of how much yardage he was able to tack on after the catch. Extra point by Sly is up and good, and that will tie our score here in this opening quarter of play. This will be fielded inside the five. And he will make it to the 20-yard line and no further.
Now on the return here, we've got an injured player down there. The KC offense out of the huddle, ready for their next drive. And they were in field goal range last time out, but couldn't connect.
Now he tries to force it in, and it's intercepted.
Picked off at the 19, and he will take this one home. It's a touchdown.
Sly on for the extra point.
And he's got it. It's now a 14-7 ball game. A heck of a play there defensively, getting the interception, navigating his way into the end zone for the touchdown.
Taking it about the one. And no chance to get away as they'll get him down at about the 17-yard line.
Mahomes will lead the Chiefs up first and 10 at their own 17-yard line. Now Mahomes to try again after the pick six. And this one caught by Travis Kelce. And he'll be out of bounds at the 25-yard line. A good pickup there, 8 yards on the first down completion.
Now a toss left side for Edwards-Helaire.
And he will lose yardage and be backed up to the 24. He'll lose a yard on the play, so now they need 3 yards on third down. Mahomes taps this forward. It's a jet sweep. And he picks up the first before he's taken down at the 29. Counting down toward the midway point in quarter one. Play action. Now it's Mahomes. And the Jags get to him as down he goes. It'll be a loss of 7 on the sack, and it brings up second. Another try after the first down sack. Mahomes. Going right side here, and that's complete. And he'll be upended here after a pickup of 3, getting it out to the 25. Now on third and long, they'll look to throw. He's going to fire one deep, middle of the field. And unable to connect, incomplete. Now give them credit, they took their shot, but it's going to bring up fourth down. So they're forced to punt on fourth as this one's away. Taken in at the 22. That'll be a 50-yard punt with 8 on the return. And the Jaguars go on offense, first down and 10. Jaguars come to the line to start their next drive. And they're hoping to redo their efforts in the last drive when they got into the end zone.
And just think of what it's like now on the sideline, because when you score a touchdown, you have to go up and look at the tablet and see what you did on the last drive. When you scored points, it's a whole lot better view than when you're trying to figure out how to fix things there.
They go play action now. Lawrence
looking deep downfield. Oh, this is taken in. It's complete. And they'll get this well past midfield before being stopped just before the 35. So how about that for a chain mover? They're all the way down inside the 40 now for first and 10. Lawrence with the handoff to Robinson. And he won't get much. Maybe a couple down inside the 35 to the 34.
Certainly a nice job there by the defense rallying to the football and getting him on the ground. But I think the play gets made by the defensive front. Because if they can't get upfield, their job is to go ahead and get low, almost get into a ball sometimes, stack things up, and make it difficult for the runner to find a hole.
First
They'll run for the first time with Travis Etienne.
And he stopped immediately there.
Second and 10. Here's Lawrence.
Got an open man. It's Valdez Scantling. And he'll be out of bounds, taking it just shy of the 10 at the 11 or the 12. They'll get 9 there as that sets him up better for third down. They run. Robinson. And he will have the first down inside the 10 to the 9-yard line. They'll try and run for it on first and goal. And forget about finding a lane. He barely had time to look up before he was planted in the backfield. The loss of a full 3 yards, and now it's second down.
A shotgun snap and a give to Etienne.
And he'll be dropped at about the 11 after only a yard. This has been a long drive. You got to figure a field goal would be a letdown. Can they convert now on third and goal?
Lawrence.
To the end zone, but it's incomplete. Now a field goal try coming up here for the Jags. And his kick is indeed good. And they will move up by 10 now, 17-7.
So a nice kick there as they are able to add on to their lead.
And that's exactly what you're looking to do. Maneuver yourself into range. That way, if your drive stalls out, you're able to get something out of it. And they do so right there.
Well, a dangerous return man showing it here. And all in all, a pretty solid return. Nearly got it to the 35. They'll mark him down officially at the 34.
The Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive. Mahomes now on first down. It's Kelce on the ground. And out across midfield, down to the 45.
And there's a completion to the tight end. And look at the size of these players nowadays. In that spot, 6'4", 6'5", and up. A lot of guys used to be basketball players, somehow came back to football. And that's really good for the game of football. You're getting better athleticism, great hand-eye coordination, guys who know how to control their bodies when they run their routes.
And he's corralled, but not before getting it inside the 35. Throwing on first down is Mahomes.
And a dangerous throw there as that's knocked down and incomplete. Second and 10, a very chilly day here, but no snow. And you know, I got to say, if it's going to be this cold, I want snow. You should see Charles' face. He's looking at me like I'm crazy.
And he's going to have another first down as the tackle's made at the Jaguars' 22-yard line. Mahomes to throw once more. Complete, the tight end Kelce. And he gets it inside the 10 to the 9. After 1-17-7 to score on EA Sports. The strong running. He pushes forward for maybe 3 down to the 6-yard line.
I like the call. Inside the red zone, running the toss. Why? They want to get to the edges. They want to see if guys who don't normally make a lot of tackles are willing to actually do that. That usually means the guys in the cornerback position.